When it comes to finding the missing pronumeral in a right-angled triangle using Pythagoras' theorem, there we have the right angle. One of the key elements is to remember that there are three steps. Let me go through the three steps. Step number one is to form an equation, and that's the equation from Pythagoras' theorem. Step number two is to substitute the numbers we have into the equation. And step number three is to take the square root so we can find what the missing pronumeral is. So let's go through those three steps. So step number one is form the equation, which is a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Now that's the Pythagorean equation. Now all we have to do is take the numbers and substitute them in, including the missing pronumeral. So let's do that. So we have the 12 here. So that becomes 12 squared plus we have the 8 here. So that's 8 squared, and that equals the missing pronumeral, which is simply y squared. Okay, let's start to solve this after we've substituted. So 12 squared will yield 144 plus 8 squared is 64, and that again equals y squared. Okay, let's add the left-hand side. 144 plus 64 gives us 208. That's 208, and that equals the y squared on the right-hand side. Now the third step is to take a square root of both sides. Now remember, when we take the square root of a y squared, it reverts back to being a y. So let's do that. Square root there, square root there. Remember, if we square root on one side, we always square root on the other side also. So the square root of y squared simply becomes just y, just like that. And that equals the square root of 208. Put that in your calculator and you should get a number of 14.42. And always remember, when you write your answer in, to always include the units. And that's centimeters. You will notice on the triangle we have centimeters there.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.